Is your sun visor broken? On this Alfa's 156 and other Fiat models, it's very common to happen with age, and there is a solution for this. I already did a video for that. A person here in Portugal does the repair of these sun visors. What you have to do is just to take out that bolt over there, ship this to the person that is on the description below, and he will repair this. And then you have a functional sun visor again. And as you can see, it's all working again. So, perfect.